I'm just a little worried about her. The stress of all this, along with that horrible medicine. It's a lot for a little girl.
When this is all over, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this up to her. Hey, what was that?
I don't know. It looks like something's going on at the entrance to this maintenance tunnel. Can't quite tell for sure, but it looks like someone is moving equipment or something. It looks pretty organized.
It's a lead. The only one we've got. It could be whoever's doing this to us.
Listen. It's none of my business. But...
What?
Nothing. Just be careful, okay? For her sake.
Go.
PK.
Chucky! You made it out. After that pathetic performance you gave last night, I thought for sure they'd find you lying dead with a load in your shorts. Show Chucky how the game is really played, boys. We got enough to do the job. Let's go!
Damn it, TK!
Thanks for the ride. junk at me.
TK?
Just enjoying the land of opportunity, Chucky.
You framed me. That footage was fake.
Don't be such a downer, baby. I made you famous.
I'm not playing your games, TK. You're coming with me, and you're gonna tell the whole world that I didn't do this.
Oh, I don't think so. What can I say? The camera loves you, Chucky.
TK. He's the one behind this outbreak.
The host of that horrible show?
Yeah. He was moving equipment using the trains, but I have no idea what it's for. He's up to something. Something big. This isn't over yet.
Chuck, that's gonna have to wait. Katie is going to need more Zombrex soon.